Good morning. How are you all? Fine? Very good. So class, now it's time to begin with our today's classes. And as you all know, today is Thursday. Yes, so you all must have memorized the days of the week now. You want to revise once? Let's begin. So we are going to begin from Monday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, it's Wednesday, Wednesday nahi, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So how many days in a week? We have 7 days in a week. So today is Thursday and the date is 19th November 2020. Clear? So what are we going to do today? In English, we are learning about different cursive letters. So today, one more new letter we are going to learn, that is letter L. So, before beginning with letter L, let us first see how we have learned to write capital letter. पहले आपको capital सिखा दिया था मैम ने. So let's have a revision of capital letter. So these are the four lines you have in your notebook. How you write your capital letter L? First, we make a standing line like this, isn't it? Now after making a standing line, you have to make a sleeping line. So this is your letter L, isn't it? This is how you have learned how to write capital letter L. So we have written that. Now what next? We are going to identify these all the pictures that I have drawn here, and when we will identify, when we will say their name, you have to tell me which is the sound coming. The first sound, the sound of letter L. Clear? So let's begin writing the name of all these pictures. So can you tell me what picture is this? Something which we can see on every tree, every plant. We have this. It's a leaf. Yes, leaf. Now, when we are saying the word leaf, so I'm writing it here also. So now the first letter is L. Clear? And when we are saying the word, what is coming out? L, leaf. So ab aapko sound pe dhyan dena hai, theek hai? Now the next picture we have, this we all have at our homes. In the homes, you can see this either in the bedroom or in the drawing room. We have, they are of different size and there is a light that comes out. When we switch on it, what is it? It's a lamp. Yes, lamp. Now leaf, and the next picture is lamp. So I'll write that here now. Again, can you see? The first letter is letter L. Here also we have the first letter, letter L. Here also we have the first letter L. Now, what is this? We use it to go up and to come down. It is made of wood. We call it a ladder. Yes, we call it a ladder. So this is a ladder. Now, again, can you see the first letter? Which is the first letter we have here? L. Now see carefully. Leaf, lamp, ladder. अब आपको इन तीनों को repeatedly बोलिए and then you will understand what sound is coming out. सबसे पहली sound कौन सी आ रही है? Leaf, lamp, ladder. Now this is the national flower of our country. What is this? Which flower is this? Lotus. Yes, again. Lotus. Now when I'm writing lotus, which is the first letter? Letter L. Now, you all like to eat it. What is this? It's a lollipop. Yes, you all love to eat it. How we'll write that? Again, the first letter. Look at the first letter we have here. Again, we have this. Now it's a you can say a vegetable which is very sour in taste and we use it when we are making laminates. जब नींबू पानी बनाते हैं हम तो क्या यूज करते हैं उसमें? येलो इन कलर लेमन. यस अगेन सो अगेन वी हैव द बिगनिंग साउंड सेम बिगनिंग लेटर इज सेम दैट इज एल. नाउ व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑल दीज थिंग्स लाइक लीव लैम लैडर लॉलीपॉप Lotus, lemon. Then we have the king of jungle. Who's that? Yes, who's the king of jungle? Lion. So I'll write that here. Again, we have the same L here. Now, can you tell me when we are speaking about all these pictures, when we are taking their names, which is the first sound coming out? The first sound that is coming out is L. Yes, so this is the first sound coming out. L say laddu, L say laddu. So this L sound, can you see it here? So this is the sound of letter L. What is the sound of letter L? L says L. Now see L leaf, L lion, L lamb, L ladder, L lollipop, L lotus, L lemon, L light. So you all are having light at home. जब वो power cut होता है, जब light चली जाती है, you call it ना light चली गई, L light. So lamp and light says L L L. You remember that phonics sound? So the sound of letter L is L. Is that clear to everyone? Now moving towards how to write cursive letter L. C class, it is very very easy to write this letter. Only you have to be careful about the space. Now this is the point. Lowercase alphabet hai to lower blue line se begin hoga, isn't it? Can you see this green dot? So from this green dot you are going to begin this letter. Like this, you know how you have written alphabet B? B ki tarah hi likhna hai, but we are going to finish it first. Go up, make a loop, come down and leave. Bas. This is letter L. Itna hi karna hai aapko. B mein to humne upar jaake fir se curve kiya tha. You don't have to do that. For letter L, aapko bas go up and like this, come down. जब आप डाउन आओगे अगेन यू हैव टू टच दिस ब्लू लाइन. सी वंस अगेन गो अप टेक अ टर्न कम डाउन एंड लाइक दिस. इज दैट क्लियर? अगेन गो अप टर्न अराउंड कम डाउन एंड लाइक दिस. दिस इज हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू राइट योर कर्सिव लेटर एल. इट्स वेरी इजी. बस ये ध्यान रखना है कि ये जो स्पेस है ज्यादा नहीं होनी चाहिए. क्लियर? Go up, come down and like this. This is your letter L, cursive letter L. Understood? Now to get it more unclear, let's write it in the notebook. But first, let's see your classwork. So today's classwork to be done on book page number 36. So I'll write here. Book page number 36. And 37. So these two pages are your today's classwork. Is that clear to all of you? First, you are going to do your classwork on page 36 and 37, and after that, you will do your homework. So one homework for today, and as usually, I'm going to give you one practice homework for tomorrow also. So there is no English class tomorrow, but I'm assigning you a homework for tomorrow as well. Clear? So let's see how we are going to do that. Okay? So class, now when you will open your book 2, English book 2, on page number 36, you will find the letter L here, the work of letter L. So first you are going to trace it
एंड देन यू हैव टू मैच द पिक्चर विद द ऑब्जेक्ट्स बिगनिंग विद लेटर विद द सेम साउंड. सो मैच द पिक्चर टू द ऑब्जेक्ट दैट बिगिंस विद द सेम साउंड. वॉट इज दिस? बलून, हेलीकॉप्टर, लोटस. सो लोटस इज द वन. वॉट यू विल डू? यू विल राइट एल हियर लाइक दिस. देन वी हैव लैडर. नाउ वॉट इज दिस? बनाना, बलून. सो दे बोथ आर ऑफ सेम. यू आर गोइंग टू मैच देम लाइक दिस. हेलीकॉप्टर विथ हाउस. यस, मैच इट लाइक दिस. देन वी हैव लोटस. इट्स अ लेडी बग. राइट एल हियर बिकॉज वी आर प्रैक्टिसिंग एल. सो यू विल राइट एल एंड देन यू विल डू द मैचिंग हियर. देन वी हैव लैडर. वी हैव लैम्प. अगेन राइट एल एंड यू विल मैच इट लाइक दिस. क्लियर? वन इज दिस एंड देन यू विल राइट. प्रैक्टिस राइटिंग योर एल हियर. दिस इज योर टूडेज क्लास वर्क. नाउ व्हाट्स योर टूडेज होमवर्क? टूडे यू आर गोइंग टू राइट कर्सिव एल इन योर नोटबुक. सो फर्स्ट थिंग यू आर गोइंग टू राइट इज टूडेज डेट 19th November 2020. क्लियर? एंड राइट हियर होमवर्क. आफ्टर दिस व्हाट यू हैव टू डू? You have to write cursive L. How? Can you see these dots here? As I have taught you on board, kuch nahi karna hai. You have to begin from here, go up, turn around, come back and stop. This is how you will write your cursive letter L. Is that clear to all? Jaise aapne B sikha tha, similarly, बट बी के लिए हम यहाँ पे लाके उसको फिर से ट्विस्ट करते थे. यू डोंट हैव टू ट्विस्ट इट. जस्ट लीव इट हियर लाइक दिस. दिस इज हाउ यू विल राइट योर कर्सिव लेटर एल. इज दैट क्लियर टू ऑल? गो स्लो बट गो करेक्ट. आपको धीरे लिखना है लेकिन करेक्टली लिखना है. द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द लेटर शुड बी प्रॉपर. लाइक दिस यू विल कंप्लीट द होल पेज. Understood? One more time you want me to write? So go like this. And you will finish your work for this whole page. And you will practice the cursive letter L. Now what is this? L, ladder. L, lamp. So if you want, you can draw any other picture like lollipop, lemon. We did lion. We did leaf. Lot of pictures we did. You can draw any picture and you have to color it also. Understood? Now your tomorrow's homework. So tomorrow will be 20th November 2020. So this is your tomorrow's homework. You have to practice cursive alphabet A to L in your notebook. How you are going to do that? Like this. A, B, C, D. Then once again you will write A, B, C, D. After that we have E. So you will write E, F, G, H. Again you will do E, F, G, H. Now next we have I, then J, K, L. Again we'll write I, J, K, L. And for the last also you will write I, J, K, L. So this is how you are going to practice your work from A to L tomorrow. And make sure you have to do the formation pretty clear as well as nicely. अच्छे से बनाना है, formation की practice करनी है. Only this formation will help you to improve your handwriting in the upcoming classes also. Is that clear to all?
through your today's book work and your notebook work. In case you have any doubts, you are not understanding how to do your work, please ask me after your class also, and you can call me and ask me in the evening as well. Clear? But what I want to tell you is, don't miss your work. You have to be very regular with all the practices. See, we are doing one letter every alternate days, and for the next day I'm giving you a pre-homework, that is I'm asking you to do the practice. Now one thing more what you can do is, jaise aap cursive alphabet ki practice kar rahe hain, try to write your capital letters also again and again. Don't forget ki cursive aa gaya hai to capital ko bhul jana hai. No, you cannot do that. So you have to practice your capital A to Z in sequence. A to Z sequence ho chuka hamara capital mein. So you have to practice that sequence, and you have to practice from alphabet A to L tomorrow. Now if you will care, look at all this work carefully, जो हम कर्सिव लेटर भी कर रहे हैं वो मैम आपको सीक्वेंस में भी करा रही है. ए बी सी डी ई एफ जी एच आई जे के एल. तो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 3 लाइंस. दैट मींस हाउ मेनी अल्फाबेट्स? 12 अल्फाबेट्स वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. क्लियर? सो यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस कैपिटल ए टू जी एंड स्मॉल ए टू एल रेगुलरली. क्लियर? सो कमिंग सैटरडे संडे यू कैन डू योर प्रैक्टिस वर्क ऑल्सो. Bye for now. Complete your work and don't forget to share it. Take care.